Hello guys, this is the LEGO Detective, and today we're going to be doing a sort of showcase of some Yu-Gi-Oh cards. So these are all of my holo Yu-Gi-Oh cards that I have in my collection, my holos, my supers, my secrets, whatever, stuff like that. So yeah, let's get started. So these are the ones that are in my Spellcaster deck. I have Buster Blader, a secret rare Buster Blader. Holo Mirror Force, a ultra rare. An ultra rare Dark Magician. Most of these were just from Yugi's Legendary decks. An ultra rare Dark Magician Girl. Just move these over here. Black Illusion, secret rare. Mommy. Silent Magician, level 8, ultra rare. Electromagnetic Turtle, secret rare. Dark Renewal, secret rare. Magician of Black Chaos, secret rare. Ultra rare, sorry. Dark Magician. The Seal of Orichalcos, ultra rare. Swords of Revealing Light, ultra rare. Gold Sarcophagus, ultra rare. And then Crush Card Virus Gold Rare from the Premium Gold. So those are all from my Spellcaster deck. Now let's just get these out of the way. And now we'll look at the ones. So I'm trying to recreate Yugi's Duelist Kingdom deck even better than they did in Yugi's Legendary decks. So I only have two holos for that. The first one is... Oh, can I move this back? There we go. First one is Dark Hole, secret rare. And the next one is another Magician of Black Chaos, ultra rare. So that's that. This is my side deck. So I have number 10, Illuminite, secret rare. I believe that this is secret rare. Gold Sarcophagus, ultra rare. Lightning Warrior, ultra rare. And yeah, that's it for my side deck that I use some of my tournaments. Now these are just spare ones that I have, which you've seen me get most of these in unboxings and stuff. But we have Five-Headed Dragon, Dragon Master Knight, and I was really excited when I pulled that. I actually got most of these Five-Headed Dragon and Dragon Master Knight. I got in the same unboxing. Dark Necrofear came with the same unboxing as well. As well as Guardian Eidos, which I learned how to pronounce that. Then we have the Duelist Kingdom cards. We have Set Sail for the Kingdom, the Duelist Kingdom, Glory of the King's Hand, and then I just have my Dark Magician of Chaos, which I got from Yugi's Legendary Dex, ultra rare. And then I have three ultra rare, the God cards, Slifer, Ra, right back, and Obelisk. So yeah, those are just my spares. Let's just get all of these out of the way. Let's see. Next, I have just some other ones that I pulled. So I have Exodia's head, secret rare, Sacred Phoenix of Memphis, I don't know, super rare, Kuribo token number 1, Kuribo token number 2, ultra, these are both ultra rares, Scapegoat token, ultra rare. This token, I'm not sure who's on that token, but ultra rare, and Yugi token. Let's just get these aside. Then we have all five pieces of Exodia. The left leg, the right leg, Exodia's head itself, and then the two arms. So, I have two sets of Exodia's head, but not two whole sets of Exodia. Next, we have some more that I just pulled And so here are all the ultras. Swords of Revealing Light, Gilgarth, Gravekeeper's Oracle, Limiter Removal, Canon the Swords Mistress, Gravekeeper's Spy, and then these are, so those were the ultras. Now here are the secrets. Flying Kamakiri number 1. Prohibition. Windrose the Elemental Lord. Steel Swarm Hercules. Now here are the supers. I have a lot of supers. Mecha Phantom Beast Turtle Tracer. Meteor Dragon. Tecriminos. Drag Down Into the Grave. Machine Duplication. Shadow Spell. Xenon the Ape King. And Malefic Truth Dragon. Kind of got messed up there. And then I just have this Magister Paladin, the Ascending Dracoslayer. So yeah, those are just all of my holos. So I just have my different stacks of holos right here. Ugh. Just a pile of holos. But yeah, I hope you like this holo showcase, and yeah, bye.